Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel and to today's video. So for today's video, I thought that I'm going to try out one of James Julia's art tutorials and see how good they are. In the past, I had also tried out Art with Flows tutorial, and the video of that is linked in the description, so do go and check it out after this video. Now let me show you which one I'm going to be selecting today. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to play the video here on the laptop, and then I'm going to screen record the process of me following along to his tutorial in the iPad. I think I'm going to do this one because it looks really beautiful, and let's see how it turns out. So basically, I just followed along to whatever he'd showed, and it turned out to be quite easy to follow along. Now the clouds were a bit of a challenge, but everything else was pretty easy to follow along to. So I'll just show you a few clips of it here and there, like I am showing right now. And another thing was that this entire painting was made using just two or three brushes, and I felt that it is really crazy and amazing that he was able to teach us how to create such beautifully realistic paintings using just two or three brushes in Procreate. So I would say that this was a real success, this drawing, because I found it very easy to follow along to, and I would totally recommend his channel as well. But make sure to stick around till the end, because you will want to see the final product of how it turned out, and also you might want to see the few changes which I made to make the drawing a little bit of my own. So I did make a few changes to the painting which made it less realistic, but I still liked it. So just stick around till the end to see what that was. So I finished following along to the tutorial. True that I did not follow along to the entire thing. I did skip a few parts and do it by myself. But then later I felt that it looked pretty good. So then I added in some stars in the sky, like you can see right now, and changed the background color up a bit. So that was it in today's video, guys. If you all enjoyed it, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel and to James's channel, which is linked in the description. Also guys, let me know if you like my version or his version of it, and if you would like me to do more such videos. So that was it. I'll see you all in next week's video. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.